Alright, what up guys? It's Nygma. It is the day after Christmas, so it's December 26th. And we've got an opening here. It is a steelbook. I've already taken the plastic off to save myself the misery. But it is a Star Wars Attack of the Clones limited edition steelbook. This part was glued. I took it off so I wouldn't have to sit there and peel it back off of the steelbook. Gives you the normal kind of information about the movie and purchase and stuff. Don't care about that. Alright, so what we really want is this right here, and this is the steelbook. It's got Yoda on it. This is embossed into the metal, which is nice. Got the back. Got Anakin, Obi-Wan, Boba Fett, or not Boba Fett, but Jango Fett. Oh, that C-3PO. Of course, Yoda on the front. Open it up. Got the Blu-ray disc. Nothing too special about it. Then you've got the inside, which is the clones. I was really hoping there would be like a booklet or a promo paper or something in there, but oh well. So yeah, not really much of an opening. I hope you enjoyed it regardless. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you didn't, hit the dislike button. Make sure to hit the red rectangle button and the bell next to it, just so you don't miss an upload. And this was Nygma, and I'm out.